This is week 4 or 5 on the homeless adventure around Montana, and feeling dirty. The town we stopped in to get these quick refreshments today, the cashier told me that there are 27 people that live there. So that's fun. 27 people. What the fuck do you do with 27 people? Don't even talk to me. They need no water me. They need it all for free. Landlines, stand by. Roll bands, make them fly. Let's go. Bust out when I press you. True back flip gymnastics. It's time for the go play. We're trying to go hiking, but we're bitches because it's raining.
That was an inconvenient storm. I took everything out of the car, laid it all out on the ground, and it started fucking hailing.
Hail.
So now all of the food is wet, all of my shit is wet, the tent is wet.
2 hours later. Early the next morning.
I'm walking away.
How's everybody feeling?
Good, ready?
Feel like something.
No, I just, okay, but okay. Guess we're going. Like, how many bears? I'm gonna push you off.
Hey, you're up. Did you say you shouldn't have drank that shit?
Oh, yeah, I'm feeling it.
Oh, yeah, when I stopped hiking, I was like, woo!
My chest.
Then I hit the north, and I was like,
oh.
Be careful.
I wanna hear the stream, buddy. It's the most beautiful piss I've ever seen. Oh my god. We're done with that. What is up, you guys? The tripod works as a selfie stick. We have to find a campsite now. And fucking Ansel Adams over here is taking some pictures. Let me try this, hold on. Echoes pretty well here. Penis! Yep.
Sounds about right.
They heard it a couple counties over. So pretty. Just hiking. Watch out, we're making a movie! Oh, if only you could see me.
You're disrupting
me.
Our film. We're charging you.
Like a whole Reds camera, like, fucking move it, lady!
It's like screen time.
It's just trampling little kids with like a boom mic. Move it!
Dicks!
Dude, it like slings it that way and then just brings it around town. Equal rights! That one didn't do as well. We found our home for the night.
Ooh, there's a nice like grass spot up here.
This little lake over here. Or lake, this whole thing is a lake. God damn it, I'm tired. Little beach action. Yeah, a fire pit.
A fire pit and shit.
Oh, we found some clothes.
Oh, you guys got a hot.
We found a fucking suit.
A suit?
Like, torn up and soaked by the side of the road. Like it was creepy as hell.
Yeah, it was creepy.
Like a full ass suit.
Yeah, like there was pants, there was like a white shirt, there was a jacket, like a vest. It was whack.
Oh, here we go.
Hello.
This will work.
Perfect.
All right. Now, time to find some dry wood. So we found this fantastic little camping site. Turn it around. Apparently there's a better one. And if Jeremy's lying, I'm gonna fucking kill him. If there's not a site over there, what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna fucking murder them both.
No witnesses, right?
No witnesses. Okay. So I guess we have to cross the dam to get there. Okay, it's decent. Had to cross a dam. Almost fell in 3 times, but... you're pretty. What the fuck is going on here?
I'm building a wall.
Oh, that was good.
That's actually a good idea, Jeremy, because it'll dry out.
Yeah, that was kind of the thought process behind it.
Why were these just left here?
No, I carried them in my pack.
Oh, that's a good idea.
I just don't go anywhere without my building blocks because I like to connect with my childhood. It really turns me on.
Chill out.
My cucumber's down.
Hold up. Jeremy, I too want to be a nature photographer. Here we have the rare virgin. Look at him. He dances to Post Malone.
Can you shoot Josh too? Now we have two virgins.
He dances to Congratulations in 2019 as if it's 2016. Look at him. Look at him go.
Natural habitat. What can I say?
And now Jeremy's eating fucking cucumbers in the woods.
Dude, I need my fucking veggies because all we eat out here is meat and cheese. Fuck you.
Native Americans had actually attempted something like
this. I don't think they did.
What they made was birch bark beer, and that birch was very, very beer. Different. It was a lot like root beer.
Perfect. We have higher standards now. The end.
No! Whoa. All right, Jake.
Bro, go find that.
It's gone forever, no. Dude.
What the fuck?
Okay, so as you just saw, Jake threw the bottle in the water, which was not expected. And we're eco-friendly interns, so he's going to get the fucking bottle. How cold do you think the water's going to be? Go get your fucking wetsuit on, because you're going to fucking get it.
Nah, bro.
Go get it!
Jake, we're trying to, like...
No, like, go get the fucking bottle.
Go get it.
Nah.
It's right there, bro. It's so close. Go get it.
Go get it. The fire's roaring. We'll get the fire roaring. You'll
There's
come back.
Fire roaring. Jake, go get it.
I'm not going to fucking swim out.
Yeah, you are.
You can wade out. Look, it's easy.
Dude, it's right there.
Look
go get it.
It is. Just wade
we'll
out.
Get the fire roaring, and when you come back, no. You and your skimpies, go get it. You're the one that chose the litter.
I just wanted to see how far I threw it.
No, it's a pristine lake. Go get the Dude, fucking bottle.
Now that I know I could be an MLB outfielder,
no,
I'm
it's like
fulfilled.
20 feet. Go get it.
That's like a fucking bottle. You can't litter like that. I'm gonna tell Colin.
We're gonna build the fire. I swear to God, you're going to get this.
No.
Yes, you are. You shouldn't have thrown that. That was some East Coast Gosh. Shit.
Repping East Coast. Massachusetts.
That's fuck.
New England
fuck
Patriots.
The East
Tom
Coast.
Tom Brady's the GOAT.
Tom Brady can suck a
if
dick.
If you disagree, Mitchell Trubisky fucking sucks.
Mitchell Trubisky's a franchise quarterback that's getting his start, okay?
No.
Okay, I'm down. I'm coming with you, bro.
Are you going to get it?
Really swimming out there?
Dude, you can't fucking...
These poor boys are going to swim out here because of your fucking childish mistake. Okay, here we are on the shores of... Stanton Beach. We're out here because this guy's an asshole and threw
Thank
the bottle
you.
In
Thank
the lake.
Everybody.
He's from the East Coast. He's a fucking asshole.
I appreciate it.
You can't see shit on the camera right now, but there's a water bottle. No, not a water bottle. There's a fucking glass bottle that was whipped into the lake. And what do I look like on camera with this headlamp?
Look, bets.
Are we going to be able to find this fucking
Okay.
bottle?
This is a little bright, but if it was, if this was 2005 or some shit, we would laugh our asses off about the bottle in the water and go to bed.
Okay.
But it's not. So these fine gentlemen right here
Can you shine a light
are going to put their lives on the line to go get this water. All right.
I can't see it. You're shining the lights in my eyes. Can you just shine them on the bottle?
We have Jeremy Scholar, white boy from Minnesota. He chose the black and green striped boxers.
I'm taking my clothes off, so if you guys like,
I'll get you from the, neck up, Josh. Don't worry. Whoa, you, dude, are you going naked?
Yeah, I'm not getting my clothes wet.
Why are you going naked?
I'm not getting my clothes wet.
They're just your boxers.
Dude, but then I have to dry that shit.
Dude, I can't blur out your dick.
Okay, I'll just show you my ass then.
Whoa. Dude, okay, this dude is naked.
This
dude is
me.
Naked. It's Jeremy, you got a cute ass. Look what you did. This light can't see it anywhere. Dude, Josh is butt ass naked too. Oh my god, there he goes. I'm not looking at his ass. Oh my god. He got it! Jeremy got it! Our hero! Okay,
Fleischmann.
His dick is out.
Fleischmann.
His dick is out. I'm trying to get your dick out of it.
Get to my knees.
Good job.
Woo.
You got it? Show the bottle, Jeremy.
just threw it.
Okay, put your boxers on. I'm not looking at you.
Here's the fucking bottle.
Attaboy! Look what you made this poor boy do.
A1 performance.
Woo!
Honestly, thank you both
for such an I kind of want to go
Olympian
back in the
shower.
That was very cold.
Absolutely fantastic.
You're A1. A piece of shit, Jake.
A1.
Shut the fuck up.
A1, Jeremy.
The environment.
You're an
saves.
Olympian. How do
You're
you
welcome.
Feel?
Let's go. Bust out with our plastic. True backflip gymnastics. Eight times for the gold platinum. Open up my mouth, all platinum. Whip with the wings like Batman. Roll around low Manhattan. Bad team. Fuck. I don't even know what happened. We're going down. I give a fuck about the fashion. Look at these stupid reactions. Camera is rolling.